Okay, guys, I'm going to test an hard drive here because I booted up this computer and it did not work. It would not boot from the hard drive. So, here we go. Press the power button. The cool thing is, I can see it spinning. I'm reading right this. This is what I comes up with. Freezes on. And get to keep the hard drive on. Control Alt and Delete. Let's see, been moving, but you can see it looks like it doesn't need anything. Okay. Do you have any recommendations on how to fix this? Please let me know. It's just skipping. And thanks for watching.